This is home to Jeanie and Jeanie Crater, the scenic rolling hills of Southwest Virginia. Even by the standards of another time, it's a small operation.
We have a small dairy. We usually milk 25 to 30 cows. Do it because we like it, I guess. I had two uncles in Carolina when I was a child that milked, and I guess I got my blood from going down there. But we keep it small. Just Jeanie and I are the only ones that work on the farm. We have a friend that comes in and helps us at silage time. Other than that, we do it all.
The Craters live in this quaint farmhouse within walking distance to the milking parlor. Jeanie and Jeanie are true partners in this business. And despite the many challenges facing their way of life, they love what they're doing.
I love farming. I love the cows, I love building fence, I love putting up silage, I love milking. I love the calves, I love to go out in the field and find a new calf.
We love animals, being outside. Some days it's when the colors and the smells and the sky's all right, it's just, I wouldn't trade for any other job in the world.
The Craters have also carved out a successful business plan, a plan that requires a never-ending commitment to quality.
We do want to put out a good product for the consumers, and we want to put out a good product for ourselves. We drink milk straight out of the tank, so we want it to be good.
It's a small farm where a quality product and quality of life are top priorities. At dusk, with the milking complete, the Holsteins stock up on feed on a nearby hillside, while Jeanie and Jeanie Crater watch the sunset on another day in their very own paradise.